Alrighty, well, hello there. Here we are on Friday night, August 7th, 2020, at 11:27 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. And we're back out with a new Canon R camera. I just couldn't handle being without one of my Canons. So I had to get another one after I sold all that gear. And I'm still trying to find the best picture profile to try to get it not to be as noisy and grainy at such high ISOs. But this is a 30 megapixel camera. But anyway, over here we have Saturn and Jupiter in the southern sky. And I'm leaving the information display on here so we can see how it all looks. And I think whatever tweaks I did, it helped a little bit. Not as much as I would like, but hey, this is not a Sony A7S II or III camera. They are low light beasts, that's for sure. They do wonderful at low light. Now I did buy a Sony A7S II, and it was delivered today, and my goodness, I was so unhappy with that camera. I mean, I packed it right back up, and it's being shipped right back. Now, it was used, so I got it at a sort of decent price. It was $1,400, and that's quite expensive. After playing around with it, and oh, I did so much research on it for days on end of tutorials and settings and all that stuff. But after messing around with it this afternoon, you know, I would not pay $500 for that camera, but hey, that's just me. I know there's people out there who have phenomenal shots with their A7S II. But not real fun to work with for me. Anyway, let me try to go in as far as I can and keep them both in frame. There we go. So we have Jupiter on the far right and Saturn on the far left. All right, and there we go. We can see three of Jupiter's moons over there. So Io should be in front of the planet, and Callisto is one on the far left. Europa and Ganymede over to the right. And a whole bunch of stars over there. And there we can see the settings we have. Now we do have a moon rising over in the eastern sky. Mars has probably risen also, but I think it's down in the trees, so we can go over there. And let's adjust this so we don't have an overexposed moon. All right, I think that's the best we'll get it in here. Now I only have a 35 to 150 lens out here, so we can't go in very far. And as you can see, I'm not on a tracking mount. I'm on the lighter setup, but that's cool. Now I really should go get the other camera, and maybe I shall. So I'll be right back, I hope. It's 11:45 p.m. up here. All right, well, hello there, we're back out. So we have the Nikon P1000 here, so we can zoom in to the planets. And there we have a very overexposed Jupiter with Europa and Ganymede over to the right. All Alrighty, there we go with Jupiter. We can see a bit of its bands, and I do believe we can see the shadow of Io. But I'm having a real hard time getting it to focus. I've been having trouble with the P1000 for quite a while now. But anyway, that's a good enough look there. Brighten it up a bit so we can hopefully find Saturn. Yeah, this camera has such poor low light. I have to keep going into the menu to up the ISO. Alright, there we go. I love seeing that ring planet. It's so cool. So we have Jupiter and Saturn in the south. The moon's over there, still in the east, as it's rising. Now, when you saw me trying to go from Jupiter to Saturn, and I zoom back out, you could see the big difference between low light on the Nikon P1000, which is very poor in low light, and the Canon R camera. It is so difficult to find a faint light source in the dark sky with this camera. Alright, that's good enough for this one. Now then, we're going to switch over and move us around. Alright, let's tote on over to the east-southeast. Can see a rising moon over there. I didn't check to see the percentage it's lit. It's probably about 81% or so. But doggone it. You know, I had it in focus and now it's not. Oh. Yeah, I'm having trouble with this Nikon P1000. I think it's tired. It's been working hard for, nearly 2 years now. But we keep on trying best we can. You can't see much of the features. Our numbers and letters there. Whoa. And a cool flyby. It was probably a bat, I'm guessing. That first one, it looks like a 3, and the second one like a 2, and then an F. But anyway, it was good to get back out here. We haven't had the greatest of sky conditions. We've had a lot of storms and cloudy nights. We'd have some nice blue skies during the day, and then once the sun would set, the clouds would roll in. Doesn't that figure? Anyway, I'm going to try to stack these images, these video clips, into a single image, and hopefully it'll bring them in much clearer. I think Saturn and the moon might be my only hope. I think Jupiter probably didn't come in very well. I don't know why. But again, I'm having problems with this camera, so hey, we'll give it a go anyway. So we're going to wrap this up at 12:17 p.m. I hope you're all doing well, and have a great weekend ahead. Take care now. Bye from Ohio.